Welcome to keynote lecture, Space Launch Vehicles Development in China. I am the moderator. My name is Shen Li. I'm from China Academy of Launch Vehicle Technology. As we know, space is becoming more and more important to human society's long-term and sustainable development. Space transportation system has provided strong supports to space exploration and space utilization. So, how about the capability of China to enter into space? Now, it's my pleasure to invite Professor Lu Yu, a leading expert of Chinese space industry, to make a presentation on space launch vehicles development in China. Professor Lu Yu is a former vice president of China Academy of Launch Vehicle Technology, the former chair of the third commission of IAA, and vice editor-in-chief of Actor Astronautic. He is now the director of the Science and Technology Committee, China Academy of Launch Vehicle Technology. Welcome, Professor.
Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, good morning. My presentation is about China space launch vehicles development in China. Space launch vehicles development in China. As you know, space transition system is foundation of the developing space technology. Currently, China's space transportation system features with Long March series launch vehicles and Yuanzheng series upstages. China's space transportation system has already grown up with possessed in capability of rapid access to space development and utilization of space. China has always willing to carry out international cooperation, developing space technology and share the world. The presentation has 4 parts. Part 1 is achievements. The second is the future development. Third is international cooperation and conclusions. The first, achievements. China's space transportation system has experienced 5 phase and 16 type of launch vehicles developed, capable of sending various payloads to different orbits. Until May 2017, Long March launch vehicles have conducted 246 flights with successful rate reaching 96%. The new generation launch vehicles are the fourth generation in China, which featuring environmentally friendly, high performance, lower cost, and higher payload capability. After years of development, Long March 5, Long March 6, and Long March 7 have completed their first flight in 2015 and 2016. Long March 5 series, including the CZ5 and the CZ5B, are the largest among Chinese new generation launch vehicles, following a design concept of the 1 series, 2 kinds of the engines, and the 3 models. Large dimensions, cryogenic tanks, newly developed, high performance engines about 120 ton crossing and liquid oxygen engine, 50 ton cryogenic engine, highly region. And what is launch 5, mainly undertaking the third phase of China lunar exhaustion plan and the second phase of China navigation plan missions. First flight in November last year, another two missions are planned in the later of this year, in this year. Now, this video of the Lama file flight, the first flight last year.
Successfully entered
a new arena of deep space exploration. Completing series of upgrade programs, we have the manned space program, Launch 2F, has totally finished 13 launches, successfully sending 14 Takunas and 2 target vehicles into space. And Launch 7 has launched the Tycoon Tianzhou 1 in April, laying a solid foundation for the China Space Station construction. In lunar exploration program, 4 launches were conducted by Launch 3A series and foreign sample return mission were accomplished by Launch 5, not recall, this year. In Beidou navigation program, Launch 3A series with Yuanzheng upstairs accomplished 18 flights, sending 21 Beidou satellites into the predetermined orbits. Besides about the projects, Launch series also successfully sent Earth observation satellites, Fengyun series, meteorologic satellite, and communication satellite into the predetermined orbit. About the capabilities, we can free access to the space with 4 spectrum of large vehicles. Launch vehicles has capability of delivering different kinds of satellites, sensors, space laboratories, manned space craft and cargo spaceship in various orbits. It has a payload capacity of 25 ton to LEO and 14 ton to GTO. The payload capacity and the injection accuracy have reached the advanced levels of the world. And independent manned space flight capability, China is the third country who have the own manned launch capability with Launch 2F, which features high reliability. And now we have intensive launch capability so far. Launch series have completed 246 launches, which success rate reaching 96% from 2011 to now. 110 launch missions have been completed with 16 launches per year on average, and with a successful rate of 97%. With all lead the world. The intensive launch capability is the result of the technology we saw. We now have the mass production improvement of the test capability of system levels, shorten launch campaign. In deep space exploration aspects, the Launch 5 can deliver deep space vehicles with this capability from LTO and MTO missions, being 8.2 ton and 5 ton respectively. Currently, Yuanzheng series upstage can operate for 48 hours on orbit, and its main engine can discharge for 20 times. The upstage is also named as response, is strong, flexibility, and adaptive. Future developments. About heavy launch vehicles, not much launch vehicle still has capacity gap for future missions. COT is now developing heavy lift launch vehicles with the payload for 140 ton to LEO and 50 ton to LTO. In the picture, in the right of the picture, is the heavy one. Low-cost launch vehicles aspect. Low-cost commercial ready launch vehicle, Long March 8 is under development and based on the Long March 8 and the new generation LVs. A new high orbit medium launch vehicles can be designed to extend the spectrum of new generation Long March series and to enhance the competitive advantage. The launch vehicles stage recovery and reusable technology is under investigation in court, including parachute landing and propulsion landing, which already have significant achievements in some key technologies. Reusable lift body launches will be developed by three phases. This is about the reusable launch vehicles. The first step is we will make the rocket engine partially reusable vehicle, and the second phase two will make the rocket engine full reusable vehicle, and the third will use the combined circle engine reusable vehicle. About the space debris mitigations to ensure a good space environment. The official stage of the current Long March series and the Yuanzheng upstage will be carried out in orbit maneuver and preservation of their missions, which can generally greatly reduce the space debris. In last year, the all-in-one active space debris removal vehicle carried out its on-orbit demonstration successfully. China will continue to make the efforts for the good space environment. Now we'll introduce the corporations. China conducts the international cooperation on space transportation system by means of the piggyback launch, commercial satellite launch service, and in-orbit delivery. The Long March launch vehicles have finished 55 international launches sending 64 payloads into orbit for more than 30 countries and regions. China will further open to the world to provide commercial launch service, taking full use of the China space transportation system advantage, such as the full spectrum grid capability and strong adaptability. With Long March 5 and the Long March 7 entry into the market, the capability will be improved the GTO to 14 tons and for SSO to 7.6 tons. Long March 8, a new medium size launch, will be developed. A complete spectrum of the Long March vehicles will be established to meet the requirements for various payloads. Long March 8 launch vehicle will be used for launch mission for LEO and SSO payload with rapid response capabilities. Long March 11 launch vehicles can be used for member side launch missions. The picture in the right is about the construction of the Long March 8. And commercial service, we can supply the Long March 3A and Long March 5 will be used for high orbit missions. Long March 3A series launch vehicles have the launch capability of payloads with 5.5 tons. Long March 5 will meet the requirements of a larger payloads, multi-satellite launch, Moon and Mars missions. With Yuanzheng upstage, Long March 3B and Long March 5 can directly reach to GEO. This could provide feasible options besides the space. It can also improve the adaptability, providing the multi-orbit deployment and the satellite launch service. Piggyback launch service, we can use this space-wide. During the next 5 years, China launch vehicles will be launched over 100 times, which means the rich piggyback chance for the foreign countries to share potential piggyback capability, and the launch opportunity will be published regularly and updated timely. This is shall serve as the piggyback launch platform for developing and entering the space country, which will promote the harmonious development of the space industry around the world. The launch model of the Long March vehicles with the Yuanzheng upstage is just like a space box, official development of the piggyback. Payloads shall be achieved through cluster launch of multi-payloads. Long March 7, Long March 11, and Kuaizhou rockets have the rapid response capability. About the international launch operation, received foreign launch sites is to improve launch flexibility, written foreign launch site to improve launch flexibility. Build international launch sites at equatorial regions. International launch sites shall be constructed and at the equatorial regions in order to improve the capability of Long March vehicles. After general assembly, launch vehicles will be transported to the launch site by sea or by air. Developing the sea-based launch platform with other countries. China shall develop a sea-based launch platform with other countries and expand launch model to lower the constraints of launch size to launch missions. China will be able to launch at the lower latitude of the high seas with the improvement of the improvement of the launch vehicle's capacity. After 60 years of development, China is developing a new generation of Long March families. Launch vehicles and heavy launch vehicle and the reusable launch vehicle and the development. China has capacity of delivering various payloads into different orbits and has conducted extensive international cooperation in the field of piggyback launch, commercial satellite launch, and in-orbit delivery, promoting the global space exploration knowledge. Standing at the new history era, CART will continue to make contributions to space exploration and the peaceful space utilization. Countries are warmly welcome to participate in China space activities and commercial launch services. By the way, this year is the 60th anniversary of CART, and the history of Long March, the main history of Long March, launch vehicles, is also the main history of the car. This is the video of launch vehicle transport from Tianjin to Hainan.
You're welcome. Thank you.